You are now watching Rico TV.
Okay, well, Sean's away. We need to plan his birthday party, alright?
Alright.
Imagine this. Take the jam apartment.
Yeah.
Stripper pole. Fire. Fireman's pole.
Fireman pole right in the middle of it.
Right through the middle.
You know what? Better idea. Bring it to the second mini Woodstock.
Second annual.
We heard the first annual in Orlando.
Okay, three,
we should bring the
two,
second
one. Second annual.
Second
Woodstock.
Annual mini Woodstock coming at you. Brought to you by Rockaholic. Say it.
And Rico's cool.
Rico TV.
He said Rico's cool.
Okay, so his birthday party is gonna be at the second annual Woodstock.
Second annual mini Woodstock.
Is there gonna be a fire?
Oh, there'll be a fire.
Is it gonna be food?
There's gonna be food.
Tell it, sister. Is it gonna be a party?
There's gonna be a party.
I don't need drugs again.
Whoa, wait a minute. We can't say that.
I'm sad I don't need them.
No, no one needs them. Dare. We're supporting Dare now.
Get out of here. Get out of here. This isn't elementary.
All right. Scary story. Tell us Tennessee. You're from Tennessee. Give us a scary story. Right, go ahead.
There's these things in Tennessee called Tennessee Flying Monkey.
Okay.
Alright. Are you scared yet?
I'm almost scared.
Well, guess what's gonna happen?
What's gonna happen?
If you were a little kid in Tennessee,
okay. These
flying monkeys, when you're out in the woods, taking care of business.
Taking care of business?
I don't even know
what. Does that mean making number two? Is that what you're talking about?
Leaving breadcrumbs, it doesn't matter. If you're inside of a flying monkey.
Yeah. It's gonna snatch it.
Snatch it.
It's gonna snatch it.
When you're least expecting it.
Did you ever get snatched by a flying monkey?
Oh yeah.
What happened? Tell me about it.
They brought me back to they tried feeding me on a diet of bananas. And when I wouldn't go along with the banana diet, guess what happened?
What happened?
I bopped them.
You bopped them?
Right in the,
you
I bopped,
bopped
their
them
king.
Right in the noggin.
The king, because the king was
you
using me as
king.
As a servant, all right? The flying monkey king. Bopped him in the head.
You know what we need?
The story on me.
No, I'm not changing the story on you. We need Sean Tosi, guitarist of Cherry Rhino. Tosi, come here.
All right, birthday boy.
We need a good old scary story from the birthday boy himself. Right here. Lay it down, Sean. Lay it down.
My bad, dude.
Why are you calling me, Sean?
My phone. I'm sorry.
We're live.
You fuck up and make a lot of money. What's up, man? Oh, dude, it's fine.
Okay, I gotta think.
First off, how are you feeling at the first annual mini Woodstock in Orlando?
Not the second.
By Rockaholic?
I'm having a good time.
Are you?
Yeah.
Good. Good.
I'm pretty good.
We're
on a mile.
We're stoked for your birthday.
What? Uh-huh. What if I told you not in stone? But what if I told you your second birthday party is going to be at the second annual Woodstock?
Maybe. It might be. How would you feel about that?
How would you feel?
I don't know.
Go ahead and sing. Sing about it. You want to just like hit a note of how excited you are?
My next birthday is at Woodstock.
Is Jenny going to be there?
Jimmy's dead.
Not that we know of.